My name is Isabel. I am a French teacher. I was actually born in France in a small town called La Rochelle on the west coast of France. Very pretty, very quaint. And as I was growing up there, of course, when you go to school, you learn a little bit of English. But when I was 19, I decided to move over, you know, to England. And of course, I realized that what I had learned in textbooks wasn't quite how people talk. And of course, then, on top of that, I had to learn about the culture, the customs, read between the lines, understand people's body language and behaviors. So I really believe that when you learn a language, you need to learn those things as well. You know, the grammar, the words, the vocabulary, the pronunciation, all that is very important. But so is the culture. No? So is learning about the customs, about how people think and feel, how people would be offended, you know, if you were to do something and not another thing. And so it's very important, I think, to understand that, so that, you know, when you go to France or when you meet a French person, you're actually able to interact, you're able to make friends, you're able to understand each other, right? And so that kind of is my goal. Now, of course, you may have your own goals, your own needs, you know, in the language. So I would be very happy to help you with that, with your own goals. And to me, it's very important you feel comfortable talking to me. Very important that you feel comfortable making mistakes, asking questions, or asking me to repeat something I have already explained. I have absolutely no problem with that. I really feel that repetition is what makes you actually learn. And it makes you even learn faster. So please feel free to ask any questions you feel like. Okay, well, that's it for me. I really look forward to meeting you in person. I hope you will take a chance and actually book a class. So I'll see you soon. Au revoir. À bientôt.